This woman is the biggest star at the Coliseum today, but she will die soon as she has been targeted by John. John arrived at the underground observation point of the Coliseum in Rome before anyone else. There are weapons at each emergency exit. At this time, Gianna, who was on the upper level, was having fun with her guests, back to her room to take a hot bath. As she looked in the mirror, John came behind her. Everyone knows that John's time has come. He asked who sent John. John said with a blank face, "My own brother." The woman smiled and said, "Power always outweighs family." Then, he took off his coat and stepped towards the pool, chose to settle things with oneself. And John himself had to do the work, with little purpose to kill, so he did him a favor and sent him away. When he left, John met Gianna's bodyguard. Cassian looked at this reaper in front of him. Cassian only asked one question.
Yeah. Good night.
John was shot many times. Fortunately, both people were wearing the same bulletproof suit. There were no major injuries. John quickly got up and ran. He ran towards his Glock 34 and followed his planned escape route. With all his power, nothing could stop him. This gun is the competition version of the Glock 17. It can fire 9x19mm bullets. The magazine uses a longer base plate that IT can hold 21 rounds. This gun is not only a top product in the market, but its cool look is also loved by gun enthusiasts. The cost of a gun is about 10,000 yuan. John's headshot collection has successfully entered the underground. Now it's finally quiet for a while. Who knows that Santino's female bodyguard is already there? It's really not over yet. Another wave comes. The person who killed him, his brother's people are chasing him. Unexpectedly, Santino has played dirty, but it's not so easy to kill John. He fights bloody battles on the front line using his clothes to block bullets. He finds the TTI, that was put there before. The gun is based on a .25 caliber. To meet tactical needs, the TIT has a 6x24 optical sight. There is also a lightweight BCM stock, a 38mm gun barrel, and the gun also has a red dot sight, vertical grip, and brake. The ministerial system. The total weight of the gun is then 2.9 kilograms. The gun fires 5.56 by 45 millimeters bullets that IT can hold 10 rounds. The movie uses a double magazine for more capacity. The cost is about 14,000 yuan with discounts. At this time, everyone noticed a small detail on the battlefield. After John loaded the last magazine, he quickly took off his shoulder strap. When the bullets ran out, he threw the rifle at the enemy, but he did not hit him. John took out Benelli's 490 semi-automatic shotgun, which was developed and produced by the Italian company Benelli. The gun is a combat weapon that uses automatic pneumatic operation. Its total length is 1010 mm. The barrel length is 470 mm. The total weight is 3.82 kg. IT fires 12 gauge bullets. In the movie, John Wick uses a different version of the equipment. IT uses a fixed stock and can fire 9 plus 1 rounds. IT needs a magazine change after each shot. The pistol is always at the ready, though. The bullet size was prepared in front of the ejection window. The advantage of doing so is that, in an empty room, the bullet can be quickly loaded to increase fight power. John fought with a rifle and AGUN.IT is actually a very popular shooting competition, the three-gun competition. The three-gun competition is a competition where three different types of guns are used. With a fast pace and constant challenges to the shooter's thinking and ability to shoot, the shooting position and when to change guns, always challenging the shooter's analytical and shooting ability. John escaped the pursuit of Santino. John went out of the cave to relax at the hotel, but suddenly a car came towards him. It was Cassian's own benefactor who was killed by John, so he also had to kill John. After the gun battle, the two started to fight again, rolling down the steps from the top to the bottom. There are many knives and daggers available. Taxian is also in the gold rank, John couldn't quickly knock out the two men who were fighting, and he broke through the glass to enter the assassin's hotel. The boss called off the two men. The top rule of the world had so much power, even John had to think twice. The two men calmed down a bit. He even went to the bar for a drink. Through the card, Xian also knew that John had to do this, but the leader's death still had to be settled. On the other hand, Sandino learned that the people he sent out had been killed. The order came from the assassin headquarters. A public reward was given. He offered a $7 million reward to anyone who could kill him. For a time, the whole city was in a state of unrest, and all the assassins got the message: John was in danger.